Well, a Summerall man is behind bars after police caught him in action trying to steal catalytic converters. Now, this happened around 6:30 Thursday night on Highway 42. Authorities say that 27-year-old Joseph Taylor was arrested after attempting to cut a catalytic converter off of a truck. Taylor faces one felony count of malicious mischief and currently sits in the Forest County Jail.